You to celebrate in peace and show little kindness to your neighbors, to the downtrodden, to the widows, to the sick. We've demonstrated this yesterday, and it will continue till the new year by visiting hospitals, the sick people, releasing them from the hospitals. I ask our people to go about their normal businesses to celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ